Fluid Deprivation Test, Wikipedia Audio. A fluid or water deprivation test is a medical test which can be used to determine whether the patient has diabetes insipidus as opposed to other causes of polydipsia. The patient is required, for a prolonged period, to forego intake of water completely, to determine the cause of the thirst. This test measures changes in body weight, urine output, and urine composition when fluids are withheld. Sometimes measuring blood levels of ADH during this test is also necessary. If there is no change in the water loss despite fluid deprivation, desmopressin may be administered to distinguish between the two types of diabetes insipidus, which are central and nephrogenic diabetes insipidus. Interpretation of WPT. The time of deprivation may vary from 4 to 18 hours. The serum osmolality and urine osmolality are both measured in the test. The conditions can be distinguished in the following way.